Hello, and how are you all today? My name is Priyanka and I shall be helping you with the following question. It says, identify the quantifier in the following statement and write the negation of the statements. Now here we are given three statements in this question. The first statement says, exists a number which is equal to its square. For every real number x, x is less than x plus 1, and then there exists a capital for every state in India. Before proceeding on, we should be well versed with the term or the concept of quantifier. Quantifiers are phrases like there exist, or for all in the statements. Right, now as we know what a negation of statement is, for example, New Delhi is a city, so the negation of the statement is, it is not the case that New Delhi is a city. That is, that can be also written as, it is false that New Delhi is a city. Or simply we can express it as, New Delhi is not a city. So while forming the negation of a statement, phrases like it is not the case, it is false, no, etc. are used. Right, so these are the few key concepts for the question. Let us proceed on with our solution. Now here the first statement given to us is, it is, there exists a number which is equal to its square. Now, in this statement, the quantifier is, there exists. And the negation of the statement is, there does not exist a number which is equal to its square. Right, so here we have used does not to change the given statements into the negation, right? Into its negation. So this completes the first part. Now the second statement says, for every real number x, x is less than x plus 1. So here the quantifier is, for every. And the negation of the statement is, there exists a real number x such that x is not less than x plus 1. So to write down the denial of this statement, we have used not in the statement and rearranged it to form its negation. Right, so this completes the second part. And lastly, third statement says there exists capital for every state in India. Now its quantifier is, again, there exists. And the negation of the statement is there exists a state in India which does not have a capital. Right, so this is a denial of the above given statement that forms a negation of the statement. This ends my session. Hope you understood the question well. Firstly, you need to identify the quantifier and then write down the negation of the statement given to us. Hope you can solve more. Have a nice day.